Hi guys, welcome to my new room, or my old room, I guess. It's so weird to think that I used to live here as Tara. I don't even want to think about it. I've been playing this new game that James showed me, Simpsons Arcade, I think. I'm trying to get back to normal, anyway, whatever normal is. They're trying really hard though, Mum and James and Lily. It's a bit weird for all of us. But they're trying their best to make me feel at home here, so. I knew something wasn't right. But finding out that everything I thought I knew was a lie, it's kind of sick. I was living with a woman who hated me, who wanted to ruin my life. I guess I got kind of lucky. Things could have been a lot worse. They really intended to kill me. They'd had their fun playing their little game and messing with me. Then they were gonna finish me off. I'm so confused. I'm angry and I'm sad and I feel guilty. And in a weird kind of way, I'm a little bit grateful. Tara was nasty, a complete bitch. And I don't remember being like that. I don't know why she did all those awful things to people. Sounds like she was a pretty miserable person. I don't know why I keep talking about her in the third person. But she feels like a different person to me. I'm not Tara anymore. I'm Beth. At least I think I am. I'm not sure of anything anymore. I was kind of hoping I would hear from Matt. A lot of crap's happened, and I would like the chance to talk it out with him. I still think he's a good person. He's just made some bad decisions. I guess he's just giving me some space to get reacquainted with my family. Anyway, thanks for all the support, guys. You've given me some awesome advice, and I really, really appreciate it. If I didn't have you guys...
Beth, we've got to get out of here.
What? Why?
Quick, before Mrs. J gets back.
Come on. Matt, I don't understand. What are you doing here?
Listen, Beth. You're not safe here. Nothing's what you think it is. Do you trust me?
Yeah, I trust you.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.